The airline, in a media statement, says the decision comes after careful evaluation of the route's performance, which regrettably necessitated the cancellation of the flights. Efforts to improve the performance of the Eros Walvis Bay route did not yield any success, says the company. The airline has promised to provide suitable alternatives or arrange full refunds for customers who have booked in advance. Emil Khamrosebep, NBC News, Windhoek.